I will never forget how I felt when I first played the opening measures of Lili Boulanger's three pieces for piano. The beautiful harmonies immediately take a surprising turn, revealing boundless imagination, poetic beauty, and vivid character. I thought then there must be countless other gems written by women just waiting to be uncovered. This discovery started my journey of championing works by women. It started in France almost simultaneously to my discovery of Messiaen, and both happened at the American Conservatory of Fontainebleau in 2010. I went to France looking for something new, new music, a deeper understanding of the French tradition. One of the founding faculty members of this French festival, which changed my life in so many ways, was Nadia Boulanger, a legendary teacher who influenced a whole generation of composers, including Aaron Copland, Elliot Carter, Philip Glass, Astor Piazzolla, and just countless others. I was fascinated by a woman who was so well respected in a field that was historically dominated by men. And it was through her that I discovered her younger sister, Lili. And all it took were those first few chords for me to get hooked on Lili's music and to start the quest of finding more. When I first started my project of performing female composers only a few years ago, works by women were not regularly performed. And it's a testament to how far we have come that I've been recently seeing the music of Lili and other great women on concert programs. It was especially fulfilling to perform Clara Schumann's Piano Concerto with the National Symphony Orchestra last October on a program that also featured an orchestral piece by Lili. And I'm encouraged that I'm not alone in my quest, and I am eager to find more Lili Boulangers waiting to be rediscovered.